Hey guys, gonna show you on a late 2013 Chrysler 300. We're to check the tranny fluid and the diff fluid on a 3.6 all-wheel drive. Here's the transmission. I'm gonna show it to you. I'm gonna do the service pretty soon, but I was just gonna show you where it's at. See if I got any views. Right there, you gonna stick your finger in there, feel if there's any fluid up to it. I'll do a service video on this. I just want to show you where it's at. It's right there. It takes an Allen wrench. Can't do a socket Allen wrench because the prop shaft goes through there. Then your diff is right behind there. Girlfriend's leaks a little bit. Right there's the drain for it. Comes right off the transmission. Right there's the diff. And if you look, right up in there, there is another one right next to that sensor. It says fill. You want to pop that out. Stick your finger in there. See if it's up to there. They want you to replace the diff 80,000 miles. That's not the diff. The transfer case. Sorry. The diff is right here. There's the drain. I didn't really pre-look at this to see where the fill is. There's the breather. Don't ever go through deeper than that of water. I don't really see the fill port on this. Oh, there's the fill port. There's your diff. There's your fill. They want you to fill it at 80,000 miles. Replace it. He'll probably smell real bad. Whew, that was exhausting. Hopefully this helps somebody out on a Chrysler 300.